Alright, so let's get started. We're going to try Hellblade. Someone sacrifice. Let's go do it. Here we go. Let's check this out. I hope you all enjoy this. I hope I do too. It seems to be working. So, okay. I'll close that. And this. Stream chat. All right. Okay, so I'm doing something slightly... Oh, wow, that's way loud. Let me turn that down. There we go. Okay, I'm doing something different tonight. As you can see, I got my iPad. And, hold on, let me turn it down the brightness on so maybe you can see what it says. This is actually the chat channel now. I'm going to try doing it while holding this over here. So, it's going to be a little different. So, let's see, did it post like I wanted to? Now I'm going to check my Twitch account, make sure it posted. Okay, my Twitter account. Ooh, okay. Now I can see it. Barely. Very visible, yeah. Adjust brightness until the image below is barely visible. Which image are they talking about? The one on the right or the one on the left? Because if I go with the one on the left, I could barely see it. Okay, let's see. Oh. Let's see. Moments. Me, I want to see my channel. Let's see. Okay, tweets. Let's see if it posted. Oh yeah, it did. It did. It posted. Hey. Okay, so yeah, I can barely see that as it is. Yes, we're starting a new game. Yeah, got this. Okay, so my lighting really is bad in here. I just don't have a lamp to change it, and I just downloaded this game, so it should be better than it's been. Because I was really getting bored with the other games, and I'm not getting into the games. The storyline is what drives me. So if it doesn't have a good storyline, I pretty much I don't want watch it. What's going on? Fine. Okay. What's going on here? I got. Oh shit! Drop the controller. All right.
Who are you? Doesn't matter.
You barely hear it.
Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Ned, it's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer. He can feel her coming closer. She's getting
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming.
Shh. Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them?
You see it too.
You promised you gave me.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Dang. We have no control.
Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you. They're watching. Stop. Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
You She needs to focus now.
She needs to use her eyes.
Do not forget my story, Cinema. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Okay, so I'm deciding on what kind of controls to use right now. It's just, like, being a pain. I don't like to run, but... Back.
Do not forget my stories.
Alright, we'll listen one more time
because
while I'm bathing.
Because your darkness comes from hell. And your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
So, here we go. As you can see, she just runs right over it. is gonna be interesting. I really don't care for the controls, so. What if I go back? What if I go back? Let's see what happens. Oh, that is awesome. Let's go back forward. So yeah, I'm just playing around right now, just figuring it out.
River of knives across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
You hear me?
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela is somewhere.
Really?
My dear beloved.
Okay, so
it reached a Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
There's something over here, because it goes over here. Huh.
speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
What's she waiting for?
So brave.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
It's taken over.
I was just hiding. Find a little longer that way.
Where is he?
The bastard's catching me. Never mind. Who are you? The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Use your eyes. Come closer.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Thank you.
towards the gate. And the gate will open.
The gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe. It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. My people bear the heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She wants to try to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? We are always stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little step.
She didn't want to move anymore and she fell to her death. Watch. I mean, I'm standing here, right? So we get to about here, and then she starts doing this wobble thing. And it's really annoying. Because I couldn't get her to stop wobbling earlier. This time it did it no problem. I think it did it on purpose to kill me. Yeah.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess. Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
but the face of Hela herself. The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
What the heck is going on? Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rocked. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. So, I guess I can't die in the game.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not right.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Hela, to Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through?
It won't open.
Why can't she open it? She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight two gods first.
Two gods?
Two gates.
She's going to die.
Uh-oh. Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates, two gods.
She's too scared.
Which one?
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that. Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father.
so far, it's been interesting. Huh. Seems to be a ladder there. Wonder what. I mean, yeah, I know that's the thing, but is that the thing? I wonder. Huh.
What's that? It's a door.
Aha! Okay, so I gotta go there, but first, let me go over here and check out this door, see what happens. Because, yeah, it goes right there.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
So that's why I gotta go up there. See, I could probably figure this stuff out without even going to the thing first. It tells me that it goes here. Alright. Ah, here we go. Walk through one gate, out the other.
Listen, it's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Interesting.
Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it.
Can see you too.
Oh, come on! Oh, bull crap! Are you kidding me? Oh, I almost died.
Will not stop her.
comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Looking around, you see all this stuff, and then you're like, is there something I need to find? Something hidden? Ooh, what's this? Huh. Can't open it. Not yet, at least.
Ravens.
And not alone with the ravens. Gosh. I just don't know how to do it yet. Oh, there's the stairs. That explains a lot.
who make it back are forever changed.
What the heck?
Him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it
on her own. He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Yeah, okay. It's interesting. At least I opened the doors. There's something here that you should know about. Huh. Apparently not. It's interesting because earlier I was up here. It just wouldn't let me go all the way up without doing the puzzle. Okay, so it's a puzzle. Stairs are still there. Wait, I wonder if I could use the rope. Nah. But I assume that I'm going to get into a battle shortly. I wish I understood what they're
the worst kind
saying.
Comes without warning. Deep and primal signal from within.
Huh. There's a door here.
A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
See, it's showing me all this stuff. I better go check out that door before I go any further. Because I know if I don't do it, I'm going to regret not doing it to figure out what's in there, so. I mean, it brings you up to this door right away, so. Bam.
She can't go in there.
Okay, so I'll go around.
Find your own path. There's a different way.
Oh, you son of a bitch! Come on, get up! Are you serious? That was bullshit. I tell you what, that was total bullshit. That was a bullshit death. I know what to do, but jeez, that was bullshit. I mean, I was hitting with everything I had. It's not like I can level up or anything. Are you serious? What took so long to swing? I see they coming! You bastard! Why aren't you swinging? Thank God it's on the auto friggin' thing, because I wouldn't have made it past there if I didn't have that.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
This reminds her of somewhere.
The forest.
Where? Which forest?
Forest on the wilds.
The wilds.
She left them there.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Thank you.
Alright, so I'm having a difficult time understanding what to do here, so at least I found this tome thing. Let's see what it says.
The Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive.
They tell how the
wounds were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself.
For nine nights
he hung on the tree without food or drink. And at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
The Ravens.
The Ravens.
They've gone.
The gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still
there. But where?
Some are still there.
Are the Ravens helping?
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. I can't think.
Out in the wilds. She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Where have they gone?
She did it.
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, and thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
Broken. The gate is open. Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, it will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
become Valravan's final illusion, the fearsome is keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together. Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findan made his escape. What was Findan burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am. And though Findan never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Thank you.
for me.
Didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
That was bullshit. I dodged. Oh! Oh, I dodged. Oh my gosh, you won't move. God, will you stop doing that? Oh, so difficult. Oh, you bull. Are you serious? Oh, screw you, life. Oh, what kind of shit is this? Are you fucking kidding me? Really, it went from... Oh my gosh, she didn't even get it. Whack off. Jesus Christ. Are you kidding? She ain't doing nothing. Why did she stop moving and everything? I mean, come on. Are you kidding? Are you serious? Get up quick. It's not over. It's not over. Are you kidding? This is bullshit. I'm hitting the buttons, but nothing's happening. Are you kidding? Why you stop swinging? I was dodging. Nope. Come on. Oh, now she gets up. Oh my god! It's not even letting me hit her now. Jeez. You gotta be fucking kidding me! Oh my god, she can't even pull out the sword fast enough to swing. What the hell? The game felt so bad for me, but it's this easy now. Oh, come on, that was total dodge. Are you... Now it's being hard again. Are you kidding? That's why I dodged. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, that was bullshit. Oh, come on, dodge. Are you kidding? Are you fucking kidding? It's really fucking difficult. Even dodge that one. Oh, there he goes again. Got him.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time.
One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered
letting go.
Letting go.
If it weren't for Drew,
a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear.
So as you can see, it was really a pain in my ass to get this far. Oh, it would have saved me so much time if I could have just entered that door and just taken care of everything.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass. Stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees. The mountains. Caves.
Life, death. So either way, this she just keeps. It grows. As long as I die, it gets worse way faster.
I wonder. Can you see the faces too?
Senua, you have the sight.
Just like I do.
Once you can see into the underworld. The underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother. Galina. She was a priestess.
A healer. She taught Senua
to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world.
Like she's still
watching over.
She misses her so much.
At least it looks better now. You got one out of two keys. I hope I'm heading the right way, because you're not being a guidepost or anything. I'm just running. Oh yeah, I'm going the right way. Uh-oh. What's going on now? Ah, okay. Get out of here! Serious.
Get up quick. She's injured. She can still do it.
Stay away from
him. She's hurt. She won't make it. She will die.
Oh, are you serious? Oh crap!
Not
Hey, buddy. What you doing? You want some attention? Don't you chew on that. I'll kick your ass.
Finish this.
Oh, foul time. Who's my kitty? The fire god.
Sort. The fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground.
What you doing?
Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds.
Go on.
Now cast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, he spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
What the hell, buddy? What are you doing now? Come on, trying to play a game here. Seriously, you're blocking my view. Well. See, I'm just trying to figure out which way to go. Was it up and over? Oh, okay, so yeah, this one has another one of these. So yeah, I went the right way.
The Northmen tell this story.
It says I missed you.
Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
So if I miss two in the other area, I may want to go back over there and run through and see if I can find two more of the things. Yeah. Buddy, what are you... So... here we go, we're trying to figure this out, and I'm going to go here. Because like I said, I missed two. Which means I gotta go back and locate them. Which is weird, because I have no idea where I missed them, because I know I got this one. And I know I have one over here, I believe. But there's two more, so where I missed them, I do not know at this point. Because I don't remember there being one over here. Which is probably why I missed it. Yeah, can't go that way. I wonder. And you're all like, what is he doing? I'm going around looking for the things that I may have or may not have missed. Because when you see the circles, there's these notes. And there's two of them, apparently, I missed. So I'm going to locate them if I can. If at all possible. Wait, there was a glitch. Did you see that? I did. It was right here. Dang. You're showing me like a room or something that was there. Let's see, I came through here. Don't remember finding one here either. I don't see it either. But I could just be blind to it. Oh wait, what the heck? I don't see it. Came in here, I fought these things. There's nothing here that I can tell. Got my buddy here who wants to just hang out. Oh, buddy. just wants some attention. Wait a minute. What about over here? Is something I missed here? I don't think I did. But you never know, so I'm going to go look one more time. No, it's not moving. There it goes. See, nothing here either. Got my kitty looking at me like I'm freaking losing my mind. Right, buddy? So, is it here? Because here is definitely a possibility I overlooked it. So let's run around here real quick and see if I lost it here. I'm looking. I'm not seeing anything yet. There could be one back here. No, but it was worth a shot. Right here. Yeah, well, let me go that way. Uh-oh. There goes the buddy. Where you heading to now? As you can see, here's the port. Let's make sure this don't die on me. Bam. Alright, so we're gonna head over here and check out this area, because I'm looking for more of those tablets. I mean, I didn't remember finding any, but might as well look, right? So I could have ran right by them, not noticed. Like right over here. Here, no doorway here. That's here, the doorway. Okay, so I went up there, I got what I had to do there. Thing is, why do you have a doorway here? Unless it wants me to find these runes, which I have no idea where they're at. And there's two of them, so that's why I'm looking. Because they could be anywhere in here. And I wouldn't know. Seriously, I wouldn't know if they're here or not. Until I find them. See, I even came over here. There's nothing here. The other way is blocked. Wait. Nope, blocked. Blocked. I can't even focus on anything because there's nothing to focus on. Says there's two somewhere. Not seeing them yet.
Focus.
It's definitely not here. From what I looked at, I'm saying it's not here. But I have no idea where it could be. I know I got three of them. So pretty much the tablets must be in that room that I fought them in. My buddy left. So if the tablets are here, where would they be? I mean, seriously. Wait. I don't remember the stairs being over here. They are now. See that? There was a tower there before, and now there's not. There's a stick going there. There's another way up. Hold up. See? Hold up. Get down real quick. Let me... Why do you turn... Nope. Blocked. Okay, let's go up. I want to see something real quick. Huh. They're all functioning. But something's amiss. So this is where I fought him, right? Definitely nothing here. Can you come out? And there's no tablets here either. So where are these so-called tablets? Something there, though. I would like to find out what it is I'm missing. Look, see it? It won't let me go. Seriously? I don't know if it's there or not, but you know what? At this point, I'm done. I came back, I looked around, I can't find these tablets that should be around here somewhere. Says there's two of them. I do not see them. And then in there, there's the one. But I don't know where the rest are, so I'm done. For now. At least. For now. Wait a minute. What did I do wrong? There's something wrong. I missed something. Oh boy. Oh, I walked right by it. That's all. Let's see. Oh, now she does it. Okay. So. Honestly, I don't know. Really weird. There's one. There's one. I didn't see that before. I really didn't see that before. So that means I'm gonna be down by one.
The Northmen say that Odin is always in search of knowledge and wisdom. Magic.
There was a very wise
being named Mimir, who guarded the waters of wisdom which flow from the roots of the world tree.
Odin wished to drink
from this spring, but he had to pay a price. So he gouged out his own eye as offering to Mimir. He drank from the well and traded one way of seeing for another.
So, okay, I found one more. So now there's one more out there I gotta find. I wonder where it is. Dang, pain in the butt trying to keep me from finding it. So far, so good on their part. I will find it, though. And now, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's one more. I just gotta locate it. And it's the weird thing I gotta find. It could be anywhere, literally anywhere. As long as I don't see it, I'm screwed. But if I do find it, I'm good. You know? I mean, oh shoot, I closed it off. See, there's supposed to be something there that I don't have yet. It looks as if I could go over there. I don't see it in there. I don't even see it anywhere. See what I mean? It's like, it's not there, but it's there. Tells me it's somewhere around here, but I can't figure out how to get to it. Or where it's at. I found all but one. which is fine, but I'm gonna go. I want to find it. I'm not going through there because I don't need all that crap. See what I mean? It looks like I could jump down here. Well, at me. But it looks it. Oh well, I give it a shot. Really? Just jumped off. I wonder if there's something over here I missed. I mean, seriously. I'm running around, I'm looking for this stuff, but I'm not finding it. I found the other one by pure luck. Come around that corner and I'm like, wait, there it is. Now I gotta find the last one. Which could be literally anywhere in here. But I found it on the way out. So maybe that's the whole thing, is I gotta go back out to find it. So there should be one more now that I found that. So I found it over here in the corner when I was leaving. So that tells me, now that I found that one, the other one must be out here. I just gotta locate it. Wait, hold up. This isn't the way out. It's the way in. Wait a minute, hold up. I'm confused. How do I get out? Oh no. Oh no, no, no. See, it keeps saving there too. Wait. Are you kidding me? Okay, so that's where I was on my way out, and that's when I found the other one. Okay. So if that's, how do I get out? Oh, this is interesting. Something's wrong. Cause I'm pretty sure that's how I get out. It was the way that was just blocked off. Something's wrong. See, that's the only one with, like, what. Pointing me right here. Huh. Interestingly, now I'm pretty much duck? I don't understand. Oh, that's the way out. Okay, I was twisted around. No wonder I couldn't figure it out. So, yeah, okay. So, if this is the way out, that was on the way in. Oh, so I missed it around here. Oh, snap. Alright, let's see if I did. Because, yeah, I could have missed it easily around here. There it is. See? I missed it right there. No, that's not it.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of man was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Dang it, it's not here either. I got all but one figured out. The last one's kicking my butt. Oh, those are eyeballs. I was wondering what those were. Oh well. So I got all but one. I have no idea where the one is. It's really annoying. That's okay, though. I'll find it later. I think. Actually, I may not be able to find it later. Oh, well. Find out, though. It's really sad that I can't seem to find it. I got lost, I got back alleyed, and I still can't find the one friggin' thing, and I'm on my way out. Would have been great if I could find it. This is the first one I found. See? It's an N. The other one I can't seem to find anywhere. Wait, what's up over here? Oh, they're gonna go up this way. Nope. Won't let me. Oh well. There's just one left and I have no idea where to look for it. Let's go face the fire. I got that one already. That's when I realized I missed two. Oh look, there's another face there.
Lands gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
Nice, got another face. Right, I don't see anything. There's only three, so we'll find out if we can find all three. Get out of the way.
She's injured.
Are you serious? That was bull. I'm gonna die. Anyway, I'm done with this game for tonight. It's not something I was expecting. I got two more games that we can try. But yeah, this one, I'm definitely done with it for now. Exit the main menu. Yes, I want to confirm that. Yes. Okay, so I'm going to end here. I'm going to put in a different game and see what that's like. Alright. So, I'll be back in a minute.